So how else do you expect to get my early 70s Sun Model T and Sun 6x12 cab to shows?